Yeah, just try to be more smooth on the wheel and I'll put it all in there.
So hype right now.
Hey, don't worry, dude. We have 180 laps to enjoy yourself. Yeah, we gotcha. Yeah, how do I get this adjustment thing off?
Just put it to get out of car, or...
Check 1, 2,
wait a minute. Oh, what the hell? Okay, there we go. Whew.
Hey Blake, I have a question.
Yes.
How does it feel to get the shaft?
How does it feel that it doesn't mean anything until it's to the right?
Well, why are you just sitting there on the wall?
I don't even know that.
Yeah, your car's just like sitting on the track.
There you go.
I'm gone now. Oh, 870? I thought you were in a 70.
0.78.
I can beat that.
Alright, let's see it.
Maybe. Maybe.
Oh.
No maybe,
man. I already see a rivalry up there already. This should be fun.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'm good. I recovered.
Okay. I just cannot get the line right around here. This is a total nightmare! Or something like that. Okay, do what? I am at the Drivers 2 channel. Oh, okay. I know that. I'm not you, you're not me. There you go. That would be freaky, though. Oh, boy. I am streaming, it's already live.
Clear low.
22.6166. Alright. Yeah, it should be going on right now because I checked. You might have to tell me if the stream freezes. Then during a pit stop, I might have to rebuff it.
22.147. Hey Johnny,
what's up? Oh crap.
Hold on.
Trying to run the high line here is a total bitch. I don't know how they do it. This is bullshit. Well, just for qualifying. But for the race, it should be pretty interesting. What we're trying to do is we're trying to get our tires on this pavement. But... Yeah, that's why. Just cannot get this right. I know other people are really frustrated with this too, but it's like, dear God, how do you do this? Damn. Why is there only one viewer now?
What?
Looks like Ponkowski's having a lot of trouble.
Yeah, I am. Can you bring me to it's kind of like how you do this? Cause I'm kind of getting it's kind of like bits and pieces, but yeah. I have actually looked at your fastest lap, like, I'm trying to get it down, but, just with all the things that you've been talking about, but, I don't know, it's just kind of hard to wrap around.
The biggest thing, never mind, about this place is to roll into the photo. That's really
hard. Alright, Johnny, let's go.
Just roll, like, these, like, screws on my head. That's why, I was getting something for you, so I probably had to do something for you, right? Like, you just gotta be easy on the throttle.
Oh, so it's kind of, it's kind of like on corner exits, you just can't really jab the gas, you have to... Alright, 10-4. I'm gonna go and give that a try. Okay, is there anything I need to know about for corner entry, or is it just all about the exit?
My bad, Johnny.
I'm going back to Taurus standards here.
Well,
somebody else.
Alright, Johnny, let's go.
Alright,
Johnny,
let's go.
Alright,
Okay, I'm getting the smooth off the exits, that's pretty good, but I just cannot really find where the bump is.
It's basically
I don't know where the bump is, but I hit it.
I know where the bump is in turn 1, but I don't know where it is in turn 3. This is a bump and a scrape. That's it. Oh boy. You okay there?
Nope.
Okay, I'm not either. I'm struggling with this.
There's only 15 runners. Get out of here.
This ought to be fun. Sorry. Do what?
What's your best track?
Best track? I would say probably this. And, I don't know, can't really name any oval tracks off the bat. I'm good at here, I'm good at Richmond, and, wait, what? Oh, now I see what you're doing.
Can anyone hear me?
Yeah, we gotcha. Hey, Blake, you stole my gloves. So he pretty much is riding it all the way. Wait, who's 77? Oh yeah, that's Hammer. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Thank you.
It sucked qualifying. Damn it. I was trying to imitate Blake's line, but I just couldn't do it. Yeah, you got a point about that because we're gonna be slippery as hell. Let's hope for the best. Yeah, I tried running the line that Blake showed me, but I just couldn't get it. Ah, damn it. Well, I tried.
We'll be starting right behind you, Blake, so you better go. What?
We're running.
We on?
No.
Wait, what, already? Oh, okay, I was getting... I was gonna say.
At 15 seconds.
It's like.
Actually, 12.
I was gonna say, wow, that's fast. The fuck?
Hey, Johnny, you should have been here when I freestyled. Anybody tell you about that?
I saw a thing that James posted on Facebook or something.
Oh, hey, Emma. I have to have a question. Oh, whoops. Hey, I got a question. Does anybody know how to turn the echoing off on OBS?
No idea.
On what?
On OBS, because that's what I'm using. That's what I'm using to stream. Alright. I think I might ask Cozy. Not sure.
We might want to hurry up. Because the race is about to start.
Alright, how many minutes do we have left until we grid? Oh, okay. How many people we got? Ooh, alright. That's how it'd be fun. Ooh, NASCAR! Okay. I'm the only one here with the highest ping just because I live in Hawaii. Alright, we have a minute. Countdown to the countdown.
One thing I gotta make sure I don't do if I ever start on the pole on one of the restarts is not come up in front of second place before the start finish line.
What class are you?
What?
What class are you?
A class.
Alright. Let's do this, boys! I know, right? But, ah!
Alright, drivers, 2 minutes. Good now? 2 minutes?
Hey, good luck, guys! Hey, good luck, guys! I just say it twice. Wait, we're on the right channel, right? Yeah.
Alrighty, good luck, everybody. Just try and have a nice play ready.
You're done!
But anyway, it said same thing.
Oh, no. The hammer's here.
Friendly reminders to drivers to add at drivers2 to their chat channel for all generic race banter.
Okay.
I can't hear you keep keying up, but I'm not looking at you. I was trying to find the channel.
Alright.
So how big of a cluster is this going to be?
Like, racing? Game on the grid.
We're already good, dude.
I'm ready.
You might
want
to green now. We have 20 seconds.
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
I don't care if you don't agree, because that means I'm starting outside pole.
Somebody.
You might want to grid up.
Alright, 68 laps, so we're probably going to pit twice. So probably like lap 50 or 40. We're probably going to
I would have laughed so hard if you missed. It's like, what am I controlling?
Alright, Trevor, it's 2 to green, I do you believe.
Like, you haven't been playing.
Just a quick clarification as far as starts and restarts go. The racing surface here at Thompson will be designated by the yellow line on the inside of the track. So once all four tires of the pace car have dropped below the yellow line, the leader is free to start the race any time before that, and it will be considered jump starts, which will result in a lap flag.
Best cars for this job.
Oh, don't worry. It's even a harsher penalty for changing lanes before starting the finish line.
If you ever done Indy cars, there's a lot of that.
All right, man, we're going green.
What's
next
the
fast line?
Yeah, I left the practice race yesterday because I got a black flag for pulling up in front of second place. When second place didn't go on the restart, he was...
Yeah, Johnny, what you doing?
Yeah, you gotta watch for that. That's the... They did that next round, too. It's stupid. It keeps from practicing.
Back the grid, make sure you stack it up. Good luck, guys.
Get ready. Why would we have such a good...
Such like a...
Alright, man. Eight cars in.
Alright, here we go.
Green, green, green.
Oh, boy. Oh, hey, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. Damn, it got loose. Low line just. Sucks. Oh crap. It's an old method of bump the pass.
Yeah,
Thank you. On the high line's your only line, and the low line sucks. What are you gonna do about it? Okay then. Holy shit, that's close. Get up there, boy. Thank you. He lost it. That's good.
My job. I'm not gonna take any stuff, or actually I'm gonna take right side.
Hi.
And due to the wide range of motion, we're going to get that to the 29. So, at the 29 first off tonight, which is a deal out there.
It is the 103 car.
Can you tell me
car. Alright, man, we're going green next time. Alright, man, line up on the outside road. It's the 22 car. 28.284.
Just gotta remember not to change.
Alright, man, like the back on the pace car, we're not going green this time, we are not going green. Alright, man, like the back on the pace car, we're not going green this time, we are not going green.
Guess I'm gonna be racing without any ding sounds.
Well, you can hear us at least.
All right, man, we're going.
whoever's going to go here. Please back it up.
Three laps down.
I'm gonna ship back in the third as soon as we get in the middle. Murray in third.
Get ready.
I'm saving fuel.
The big car then.
Green flag, green flag.
Alright,
here we go.
9.445 inside. Still there? All clear.
The hell up in there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yep.
Outside.
I took the full set, yellow. We're kind of in the middle of a race right now, so no chatter, please. Oh, save it, man! Oh, I just realized that was Blake. Ugh, so focused on the 22. Ugh. Oh, crap! That got bumpy. Ah! Yeah, we got the advantage. I hope. Yep. Why do you think he's called the hammer? Ugh. Good. Alright, let's try and get ourselves a top 5 here. If we can get around this 22 somehow. Yep. I'm doing 22.3.
How are you running 22 flat if you're not catching
me? Because everyone's a dick? Oh god, don't you dare 22! Don't you dare! Oh god. Just a little bump and scrape. I took it back. No, we can do this!
Clear.
Crud.
22.508.
Yeah, buddy! Okay, I think he let us by that time. Alright, now the chase. The hammer. Damn, catching these guys up here is hard. And everyone beyond us. Thank you, 23. We're still trying to catch the hammer. It's all about being consistent here. That's what I'm wondering. Like, isn't the race line on the high side on this track? Okay, we're catching the hammer. Let's try and close that gap. One pitted yet. Oh boy, one in the wall. Hello. About that throttle control.
Oh, go this much faster, you had another track.
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying.
Are you kidding me?
22.51.
It's not worth the points. Now in your first strike it's 10 points, your second is 50.
I cost 3 points.
22.509.
Hello! Oh boy.
I just
oh no, here comes slap traffic.
Oh, he was mad as hell. I put a slider on his ass from the bottom of the track all the way up and stuck it. He tried to like pull out somewhere around me.
Oh shit!
Yes.
Hey, sorry, Houston.
Now if we're
still going, I just gave Houston a little love tap. I know, I'm just like, no! I am so blessed right now. Robin is racing, right?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Whew, that was fun. Can we do that again? Hammer is probably not happy with me right now. It's racing. Whoops.
Try and get that position back. And when I'm getting too close to the 98 and drifted or spun himself out across the 98, you know, into the outside wall and another turn to it. So that will be the 72 first stop of tonight, which is then to go up.
Alright, let's have ourselves some fun, boys. Yeah.
I
don't
talk much when I do it.
You're gibbering jabbering right now. Oh, okay. Whoops.
No, they're gonna wait till 1-3 so they can get their lap back.
In the 98 bit?
Yeah.
No, he didn't. He's still
alive. Alright, man, we're going green. Next time,
yeah,
no, the man. Line up on the outside road now. 34.928.
Oh, he did.
He stayed in there forever, but I guess he had damage or something. Maybe he smacked the wall.
Alright, man. Light it back on the pace car. We're not going green.
You getting everybody back?
Alright, man. Light it back on the pace car. We're not going green this time. We are not going green.
Exactly.
Is anyone having fun right now?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
If I was on the lead lap, yes.
Alright, man, we're going green next time.
Good one.
Twice. Five laps.
Alright, guys, going green this time. Back to the field. Make sure to catch up.
I'm gonna have the race uploaded to YouTube so you guys can watch the replay.
Can I see if we watch that?
Remember, don't change the lanes.
Green flag, green flag. You're in third place.
What? The 93 just did. Alright, let's go. Y'all's got me up to here, bro. 22.763. Well, they're gonna be held up. They're already battling for second up there. I'm watching all the action back here.
Yeah, he's trying like every possible line.
Yep, he's trying to make a move. It didn't work.
22.
Oh, shit! Holy shit, that got a little rough. Oh, no, hammer! Well, there was no caution. Well, oh, hammer's a lap down. I kind of forget what just happened in the last 5 seconds. Oh no, there goes 22. Well, that was an unexpected turn of events.
That one might have been on me.
Oh, shucks to be you! Nah, I'm joking.
Change my tongue.
The 5881 got into the 7 in turn 3 real hot. They took the way of the track. So from plus 58 seemed to be able to get it slowed down to number 54 sooner than the 81 did. 81 was on the inside rear of the 58 half that was in the left rear. It was 70 to 58 around. So, the 81 first one of tonight, which is an EOS. Oh, now Hammer's back on the lead lap.
I think it was Chuck, he made it one. So
yo, can you slow me down?
Crash dummy test car or whatever.
Oh, he actually made that.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh crap, we're on the inside.
I am
4. Yay, outside! Okay, now you... Okay, 90 if you move it. Thank you.
You can do it after the start finish. Well, yeah, after the start finish. Can you remind me?
But no, not right now. Stuff for
alright, man. Bike it back on the pace car. We're not going green this time. We are not going green. Alright, man. Bike it back on the pace car. We're not going green this time. We are not going green.
Just so drivers are not confused with what the admins are doing here, if it's one or two cars, or I'm sorry, if it's only one car, then we're not going to get back to the lead pack, we're not going to be waiting. But if there's multiple cars that are out of shape and need to, you know, catch the back of the field, don't wave around for EOLs or whatever, then we will be throwing the flag like we did just now, just to make sure that everybody is where they're supposed to be.
Blake, take me with you! Damn, I gotta let him go. Oh my god.
I about had it saved and then I hit my screws. And then when I spun out I had it and then the car didn't go in gear.
Ah. It's not that hard because you're gonna get like 43.
The car, yeah, 23. It's like 43,
something like that. There's no multiplier. But the first one finishes last. That race lane when the yellow bike came out. So
you're only gonna get 8 points?
No, in that race, it depends on, like, it's, you get as many points you get. So you get a shit ton, but I lost like 60 points here right now. Because your first caution only used 10 points, the second was 50.
Wait, how many points is it in total if you get top 5?
In this split, if you finish 5th, it would be like 38.
Or you can't spin you completely out.
But then, like, if you let a lap, that's an extra point. This set. But if you finished 5th in split 1, there's a 3 times multiplier. So 38 times 5, it's at 190 points in split 1 for finishing 5th.
Does it go the same for all the splits, or?
Nope, this split is a 1 times multiplier, the second split is a 2 time, and the third, or and the first split is a 1 time.
I mean, we're going to read next time by 42
so, like, how many points you get, they multiply by
7. Alright, man, line up on the out.
Alright, 10-4.
Alright, Travis, when the green, back it up, especially you guys in the back there.
Am I the only one that's saving?
Oh no, here we go.
4, 8, you got one inside.
Sorry, 93. Is that what you're talking about? The 93 almost just made me spin him. Okay, now I gotta get around to 22.
0.2, 0.24.
I had off Monday, so I worked like 24 hours this week, and I slept like 8.
Hey, Johnny!
This sucks. What?
No, I'm sorry, people died.
Really? Where?
No matter who you lie.
Oh no, hammer!
How much? 2.402.
How much?
750 for a raise with,
Well, think he got his revenge.
Usually with Rudy, which is next DTV, we turn all the Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.
Yeah, I saw that.
And then
now is that iRacing battle or they give you that iRacing for
crap.
It depends whatever I want. I pick iRacing for this because that's one of the money's gonna go into anyways. But they can give it to me through PayPal or whatever.
Can't get by you there, Johnny.
Yeah, one inside. Clear low.
It's all on the outside.
Oh, double overtake! Yeah!
Clear high.
Oh, I don't know how I made that magic work, but it worked. Oh, that was beautiful. Okay, then. That happened.
Second time in a row.
That was a 93, right? That guy is a little rowdy, I will admit. I pitted. Oh no, I'm on the inside. Damn it.
0.1817.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting. This is definitely gonna be interesting.
Why aren't you in the top five? Hey. Yeah. That's too much damage.
Well, ah, Blake, you're out.
I'm still chugging.
Oh, that's a shame.
Come on, Blake, get up here.
Yeah, now you hear a muscle car's engine revving.
Come on, guys.
Get ready.
Yay! Alright, let's go. Oh shit! Oh shit! Ugh! Well, that happened. It's getting crazy up in there! Holy shit! What car? We have two battles going on right now. Oh god. Shit. Holy crap. Alright, Hammer, come here. This? Wait, what? Got caught in the three wide. Can't really remember what happened. I don't know what to say there. Alright, come on, let's get some lead laps in the books. The Fox is coming. What? It's time to take down the Hammer. Cause we are gonna have some fun tonight, boys. Yeah. The Fox is coming. Haven't had this much fun in iRacing in a while. Ladies and gentlemen, leak racing. The best shit ever. That was maybe our last pit stop? I'm not sure. Do you think we're going to need to make a pit stop one more time? Or do you guys think we're good? I got 5.5 left in my tank.
You have how much left?
I got 5.5 in my tank.
You have to have the whole tank.
Oh, crap.
What? Did
yeah,
it
yeah, and you still might
you're
not make it alone.
No, you're not going to make it to the end of the third tank.
Is anyone pitting or no?
No, you'll get another caution.
I already pit.
If I'm casting, I'm saying this to all of you, you're going to get another caution.
Alright, thank you. I want to take this hammer down! Well, good luck with that.
Third time to charm?
Hmm.
Well, he's starting, like, to your back left.
But still. The 81
took. Alright, man, we're going green next time by 42.9.
Alright, Hammer, let's do it.
Alright, man. Line up on the outside road out.
If we have another caution, I'm not pitting. Like, I'm pitting, but only to get people.
Okay, that's not a good idea.
Yeah, 75 laps on the tires.
Alright, man. Lights back on the pace car, we're not going green this time.
Intensity was just intensifying.
Lights it back on the pace car, we're not going green this time. We are not going green.
Well, drivers, make sure to stack it up. And a friendly reminder that you cannot pass. Or change lanes before the start finish line.
Alright, man, we're going green next time.
We see
42,
that,
8, 5, 3,
in, any passing or changing lanes before the start finish
line. Houston, you're too close! You're freaking me out!
So, nice and tidy until we get past the line.
Yeah, nice and tidy. This is really nice and tidy. Almost to the point that it's scaring me shitless.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm so close to Houston, I'm scared. Oh boy, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh crap. You're hugging too much the outside. Damn. I think we wore out the tires. That's crap. Well, that happened. I don't know, I'm kind of in the groove right now. God damn it. Oh! It's alright. Well, Blake did say that there will be another caution, so if another caution flies out, then we have our shot. Yes! Yes! Thank you, Blake! You predicted the future! Yep. That's what Blake said. Oh god damn it.
I think you only got like 30 something left to take.
Dom, you get 68.
It wrote it now. It's a 98 car.
Try to slow down my lane.
It's a 8 car.
Can't let me back by anyway. You're just gonna keep racing.
Can't scare you.
Well, the general's out. You got to catch up. Get
I'm gambling for another caution.
Please forget how big the pinboxes are, and I always stop too late. And I know I still have another 10 feet before my guy to stop, and I always stop too late, like too far past.
Alright, time to sprint to the finish.
My left side's on this.
Holy shit. This is some hella good racing. I love it. Oof, I'm gonna need to get a drink after this.
Especially at Thompson. They're about to lay the green again because y'all decide to pit at the worst time.
What are you talking about?
Well, I got the lucky outside man.
Alright, it's time to go for the finish. Time to go for the win! Let's try and get a win if we can. Crap, we got Blake Barney in front, so that's gonna be a challenge. He's the one who knows how to drive the line with these cars better than we do.
But they're about to live, because I guarantee you, y'all don't catch up with the other drivers. Alright, Blake, are you gonna count?
Alright, man, we're going right next time by 39.
Well, Blake has a little bit of damage, so he might be a little sluggish. Okay, it's working.
A lot of people freaked out about
that.
We're not gonna make it to
the end. Did you pit?
Yeah.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by 40.
Wait, so we're gonna need to pit one more time, right?
Yeah, probably
be
on the course. I'm not pitting for tires though.
Just for gas, right?
Back row, please back it up.
Hey,
tires.
Are you gonna count it down? Yeah.
Remember guys, no matter what happens in front of you, do not pass the guy in front of you. Or change lanes.
They try to
go to the finish line.
Get ready.
Safe cars in. Green flag, green flag.
I thought you were going to count down. Oh well.
40.003.
Alright. Alright, top four. It's time to do this. Easy there. Oh god! Ah, damn it.
22. 8, 3, 9.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, what is that?
What the hell? You mean the guy who's right behind me? I'm trying! Unfortunately, he's basically tied himself to my car. Alright, we getting gas?
If we fit this, if we fit this time, do we have one big?
Yes. Maybe. I don't know. I think so.
They wrote it now over.
Well, I'm going in for gas. Well, Blake did help me with my setups the last time he raced, so I'm going with his advice. I'm wondering if Hammer's gonna pit. Yep, he's what? Okay.
Plus,
all right.
By the time you throw up the car, did you see that? And then you can take off any time by taking two tires.
We have to pass up, I think.
No.
All right, Trevor's caution was brought to you by the number 58 there. He was behind the 72. 72 hit the higher line than he did,
yes.
And subsequently had to slow down a little bit more for the corner. 58 had ample time to adjust when he was going to accelerate, but wound up getting into the gas. The left rear corner of the 72 was sent him around. He did left, which obviously was not intentional, but it was a mistake. But however, the spec will still be to the 58 car, and that was his first.
Yeah, 99%. Excuse me.
Did you hear me?
103. Sound bad. 58 car, yeah. He didn't lift.
I've seen a 98 over the top of the truck the whole race.
All right, boys. It's time to sprint to the finish. Yep, we have enough gas.
Get ready.
It's 93. Don't give me no room.
All right, man. safe car then. Green flag, green flag.
You should get a black, you went off the meter lane.
Should he hit some
36.835. Got one outside. You're clear high, clear high. Got one outside. Stay low.
Yeah. Ooh. Well, that's an easy way to get up in the fifth. Alright, boys, I'm back. Yep, there. What the heck? Where all that smoke? Oh. Yeah, somebody blew up. Alright, let's go get some. Oh boy. It's getting a little bit nasty up in there.
Oh my god. Get out of the way, you said we said. He's so slow.
23.243.
Honestly, I just gave you a bump in the back. Turn you around, I don't know why. He was about to smash it and I just fixed it.
Oh, I'm about to pull it. I'm not fully turning. I'm about to just get the diamond down.
22.242.
He's slowing way down. And I can't get him on the inside because he goes all the way into the black block.
Crap. I don't think a bump jabs would help, would it?
Nope, but that's pretty much what I'm doing in a 77 car, so if it does, I'm gonna have to help you a little.
You owe me.
That's a great one.
22.26.
I feel like this time, I'm gonna wreck your name and try and pass me.
Who's that? Justin?
Johnny.
Oh, yeah.
I have to use my brakes so much behind this guy.
Ah, shit. Okay, that's a wall.
22.389.
I'm running forwards behind this guy.
Ah.
Like,
crap got a little bit slippery there. Oh! Damn, we're all scraping the wall.
22.265.
Clear low, clear low. Don't want to
back out because I'm about to turn
the city zone.
Do it. If he's really that much of a roadblock, then be my guest.
No, legit, I've been running one this whole race.
Shove him into the corner, dog.
Yeah, one
bump,
outside.
Buddy. Bump. Dan Brown.
Still there.
Oh, yep, that's what I just got.
All clear, all clear.
Come on.
Sorry, I kind of had to run there. Let me deal with this guy.
6, 3, 7.
Hey, you had a run. You showed me the run by putting me head on the wall. Up there on the other.
They always say, keep your friends close, but your enemies closer.
So you know that.
Hey, Hammer.
22.337 outside. Stay low. There's a car on the highway. I'm behind. Stay low.
I got him.
Stay low.
Sleep is right on my table.
Still there? What's your mind? 23.01.
Oh, God damn it. Okay, touche. Ah, crap. I'm probably gonna get an EOL for that.
So you can like
those last run? Though I don't really know whose blame that was. Me and Houston were going at it pretty hard. I'm just hoping it's not me. I'm really having a great chance. I'm probably going to get an EOL for that. I'm not
so
sure.
Ah! He and 77 were fighting for position during the turn one. 77 wound up breaking earlier than
the... Damn it!
193 was inside of the 77. Therefore, the 77 got his car under control, 193 did not, and could not go down fast enough.
Ah, crap.
And spun him out across his nose. So,
yeah, I kind of deserved that. I kind of deserved that one there, guys. I'm sorry.
I just want to finish third in this race, but I keep starting on the inside, and it's really pissed me off.
It's racing, what are you going to do about
it?
No.
That's what I'm doing to
him. Hey, sorry about spinning you there, Houston. We were going at it pretty hard. Alright, 10-4.
I'm just waiting for both of
you guys to. So, when did they give out the punishments? Okay. I was gonna say, wait, why is nothing happening? Well, okay, there it is. Well, I'm still having a lot of fun in this. Oh, whoops. Oh, this is going to be a lot of fun to put up. All right, let's see if we can make it up.
I mean, I don't charge anybody in my truck.
Get ready.
All right, 20 laps, shoot up. Here we go. All right, boys, let's go. Oh boy, don't you dare spin on me.
If you cause the race to end, confusion. The spot you're in, you put one lap down from that spot.
We have 51 laps left.
I feel like we have a commentary in the booth. Yep, they're going at it. They're going at it pretty hard. Define regular line. Alright, 10 laps to go. Oh! Oh, the hammer is down! The hammer is down! And he means business! Alright, let's see if we can grab a... see if we can take away third. Okay, he appears to be slowing down. Alright. Alright, let's try and get third. Podium finish! Crap, I don't know if we have enough time to catch up to third place. Oh, oh, there he goes! There he goes! There he goes! Ain't over yet, boy! Ain't over until we say it's over, Al. Alright, come on, I want that podium!
22.661.
Oh, hey, thank you! Ah, damn it, not enough! Damn it! Whew! Ah, fourth, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, god damn it. Hey, good race, sir, 58. Hey, great racing, guys. Alright, thank you very much for watching, guys. Alright.